Sharad Pawar. Just Sharad Pawar ji is saying something.
If you permit, I'll ask two questions. Serum Institute and Bharat Biotech, they are the major producer of vaccine. But there are two another companies, Hindustan Antibiotics, which is owned by the Government of India, and Hopkins Institute, Mumbai, which is owned by state government. They are ready to take responsibility to produce vaccine, provided Government of India financially support them. That is one question. And secondly, because of lockdown, schools are mostly closed. Only in urban area or non-education facilities there. Number of students who are studying in zero position schools, rural area, they have got sufficient number of mobile. So is it possible to help them financially and take advantage of online education?
You want to respond? Solutions.
किनको ऑलरेडी हमने मंजूरी दे दिया है और हमने सहयोग भी उसको किया है।